This is second part of the tutorial. In this part, we will see how to create preset. For that, go to Essential Graphic Panel, in Essential Graphic Workspace. Select the composition and name it. Now, you have to drag every single property which you want to make it customizable. For example, I will select source text and fill color, so I could change it later.
Save the file and export.